is I've been playing a set of four boards made by a user named Urizen, and I still have to beat the fourth one. I'm going to be trying to do that today. So, all right, so I've already done chapter one, chapter two, and chapter three. I've beaten all those, and chapter four, which I had some problems with the last time I played. Turns out there's a puzzle in it that is it was really, really hard. It was made slightly harder by some interface issues. I was recently contacted by Urizen because he saw a highlight I did of an incomplete run of that board, and he volunteered to go in and make some changes to that. So we're going to actually be playing an updated version of Chapter 4 Oblivion of the Horizon series. Now, I have the original harder version still saved on my console's hard drive, and I may go back and try to tackle that just to prove that I can. In the meantime, though, I want to go ahead and just respect Horizon's updated vision for Chapter 4, and we're going to go ahead and give that a play today. Let's go ahead and have a look at that now. Excuse me there. Now, you may want to go back and check out the other three chapters of the Urizen series. They're very, very well put together maps. He's very good at things like enemy placement and, just doing a good job of using the environment very well. There's one map in there, I think that I want to say it was chapter two had a slightly problematic part where I got a little lost, but a lot of that has more to do with me looking for secrets than it does anything else. In any case, let's go ahead and take a look at that map info. If you're interested in checking out Chapter 4 Oblivion by Urizen, your map ID is 8XA3P32V, and we've got a special treat. I just checked the chat room here, and it looks like Urizen, the creator of this map, is actually going to be watching me play. So, hello, Urizen. We are going to be completing this series today, and I'm looking forward to seeing the changes that you've made. Let's go ahead and take a look at your author profile real quick. As always, I like to comment on the fact that Urizen's armor just looks super badass. He kind of looks like a big daddy. He's got that cool rust effect thing going on, which I always think is pretty cool. And as you can see, he spent a lot of time playing SNAPMAP content, so it's obvious. Obvious he knows what he's doing. So, Urizen is going to be watching me play Chapter 4, and so this is going to be exciting. Let's go ahead and experience the thrilling conclusion of the Urizen series. Chapter 4, Oblivion. Match is starting pretty soon. Yeah, I love it when I love Urizen. I love it when you're actually on board to actually watch me do this stuff firsthand, because there's sort of a special thrill of being evaluated by the actual creator of the map while playing the map. That's always so cool for me. So, and like I said, I've thoroughly enjoyed the other three chapters so far, and I'm looking forward to seeing the changes you've made to part four to see where we're going with this, and to experience the conclusion of the story so that we finally know what's going on. Just waiting for this loading screen to load. I should really consider taking these loading screens out of my YouTube rebroadcasts. I have the ability to edit those things. I don't know why I keep in every little second. Seems like a silly thing to do. I'm all out of material here. This is just a loading screen. Same loading screen you see a lot of in Doom. Doom has a lot of loading screens. Yep. So how about that local sports team? They home runned many touchdowns. Here we go, Chapter 4, Oblivion. Last we left off, we made our way about halfway through hell, and now we're going to make our way through the other half of hell. Incoming voice cut. Greetings, mortal. Are you ready to die? I have my affairs in order. Bring it. All right. Now, got some armor and some ammo. We do like, oh, and a rocket launcher. Now, I know Urizen well enough to know he would not give me such a beefy weapon if he didn't plan on throwing equally beefy stuff at me. Now, I did play this board at one other time, but that was before the update. And to be honest, that was, I want to say, about a week and a half ago when I played the pre-update version. And I've already kind of forgotten what I'm about to run into, so... I mean, it's a given. It's a Urizen board. I'm going to run into some cavalry. It's just how it goes. This is... I push this and accept the terms and conditions for my upcoming slaughter. Robust was a tough opponent. I wonder if he knew what he would have ended. He would have ended burnt and severed. Alright. Bloop! Alright, I think I don't want to waste all my rickets right just yet. Alright. That's just me. Alright. Ooh, actually, wow. Alright, I think that was... Boy, there's a lot going on right now. Oh, I need to get to some higher ground. Maybe a little armor would be helpful. Alright, I am not comfortable with you sniping me, buddy. Get rid of this little nest of snipers here that's making my day not so pleasant. Yeah, that's right. Glory kills. Nope! No glory kills, which means I'm pretty much using all the armor I have. Whoop! There. Fuck you. Bubba boom. Over here we have... Okay, the music is telling me a story. It's speaking highly of the ass whooping that is around some corner around here. And all right, where are you, puzzling? Have I cleared? Oh, nope, I saw a laser thingy over here. Oh, there you are. There we go. There. All right, Astaroth. Talk to me in letters and numbers. You cannot escape from their sight. Ugh. Attack of the killer testicles. Oh, jeez. Wasting ammo here. Oh yeah, so... Whoa! I died. I died. That was a weird death. That didn't set well with me there. Alright, I do not want to be wasting my Gauss Cannon ammunition here. That's my rifle here. Whoop! Okay, fine. You gonna be that way? Sponge boys over here. You just love the delicious taste of hot, hot plasma. Oop, there we go. Oop. Speaking of people who like the delicious taste of plasma. Okay. That's okay. I get more ammo now. Whoa! Hello. Please die when I kill you. No! Whoa! Okay. Alright, that's what, 3 deaths now? 3-4 deaths? There we go. Finally, things are coming up, Zilla. Okay. Whoa, what killed me? I got... Oh, there was a cuckoo demon behind me, huh? Oh, I'm stuck on something, and Wow, I am just, like, broken like crazy here. I don't even know what's killing me half the time. I never see it coming. There we go. Find a way out. Yes. Please, get me out of here. What is this? Oh, that's story stuff. All right. The Unholy War. Then the three tried to dethrone the first Hierarch Astaroth as they were one. Oromos knew the truth in the past, present, and future times, being the keeper of the primeval sin. Camaras put the rage of his legions at their disposal, being the prime incarnation of war. Dantation whispered words of discord among the tyrant courts with his visions of doom and madness. Together, their will would have been unstoppable. You definitely got that badass, like, demon writing thing going down here. You mean all this time I could have had a... That's on me. That's on me. I apparently don't explore enough when I come into these boards. I swear to God, I did not see that regeneration bubble. That would have been useful. Very useful, even. Alright, so... Let's find us a way out here. Way out! Where are you, way out? I'm just presuming I need a yellow key or something. Nope, this is apparently a way out. Oh yeah, this is the... insane puzzle thing. Okay. Mortal again. Suffer. Okay. Now, from what I understand, from speaking with Urizen privately, there are symbols next to the podiums now. There. Okay. Two. Alright. And there's one there. So, okay. So I should be able to interpret these symbols. I'm probably going to need more information. I probably need to go pick up the thing that's got information on it. Okay, cryptic password, Camaras, Ferox, and Infernus. Camaras, Ferox, and Infernus. Okay. So, I'm guessing this is the password. So, first we need to find the H-E-looking thing. Which... if it's still in the same spot from last time, would be downstairs, I think. We need the H-E looking one. Okay, so first off, the damage-y bubbles are still on here, which means probably... okay, and the music just informed me that some shite's about to go down here. There it is. Yep, that's what I thought. So, first I gotta turn off the hurdy bubbles. I don't want the hurdy bubbles to hurt me, because that hurt. Yeah. Right. Coming voice call. Whisper your prayer. Give me a bigger penis. Not that it's not big enough. As Camaras' legions approached the first Hierarch's fortress, a new unholy energy enveloped them. The tendrils of Beelzebub crawled around and inside them, leaving them with no lifelike masterless puppets. The Lord of Gluttony swallowed their souls at once from his dark realm, unknown, unseen, and unbound. He feasted on their flesh for 7 days, and he got drunk with their blood for 7 nights. Had the worst idea in my life. When I saw the skull, I thought it would have been the key to get out of here. I left the expedition group to follow the demon who was carrying it to this chamber, but now I'm trapped. Oh, this is the password thing. Okay. Alright, so does that turn off the hurdy bubbles? Are the hurdy bubbles off now? Yes, they are. Okay, so... this is the password. So first it's the H-E looking thing, then the A looking thing. Okay. So there's the second one. Not in the right spot. You know, when you thought that the passwords they made you come up with at work were complicated, like, oh yeah, you gotta have uppercase, lowercase, and symbols, and maybe your dead dog's second wife and all that other stuff. It's like, no. In hell, if you want to unlock your Facebook password, you need to, like, crawl around in a crazy room, interpreting crazy symbols, hoping you don't get shot at. Alright, next is the A-looking symbol, which I thought I saw over here. Yep. Yup. Duke. R. Alright, what's next? What's next? The sort of looks like a weird seven. Weird seven, weird seven. Where are you at, weird seven? You're not a weird... Are you a weird seven? You are not a weird seven. Let's see. Weird seven. Weird seven. That's an upside down seven. Weird seven. Weird seven over here. There's the weird... Is that the correct weird seven? Think it is? It was. All right. Whew. Woo. All right. And next is the Jay wearing a ponytail, I guess. Jay wearing a ponytail. Or a man bun or something. Jay with a man bun. There you are. Jay with a man bun. Sounds like, you know, like your roommate in college. Yeah, man. You know, you remember Scooter and Pete and Jay with the man bun. Yeah. They got jobs as passwords for hell. Alright, so this is pretty easy. Sort of an SE80 thing. S8 thing. There you are. Duke. Ox. Alright. Boop. Now, I think it... Okay, this part confuses me slightly. So, I see... Okay, so upside down 7. Where was that upside down 7? Oh yeah, I think it was over here. Do-do-do... Upside down. Nope, you're not upside down. Do 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 do. Yeah, but by this time, I don't even want to go on Facebook anymore. I'm just like, you know, eh, forget it. Oh yeah, upside down 7. Here we are. Boop. In. Let me check something. In. Fairies. So, okay, so that's what this. In Fairies. So, Jay with the man bun again. Unless, hold on. In okay, I gotta do in twice. Okay. Alright. And Jay with the man bun was over here, I think. Yep. Duke. And asterisk. Up the stairs we go one more time to the weird-looking seven. Weird seven. Weird seven is over here, I think. Yes. Weird seven. Yes. All right. You. How. Well, I don't mean to brag, but I did it totally by myself with no help from your creator whatsoever. That's just the facts. Accept it, you know. I wasn't getting hints in the chat room or anything like that, no. Skull key is... Oh, up here. Alright. And... Oblivion takes you. But I solved the crazy password. You're not allowed to shoot at me. Come on. Thank you, and you're cheating! You are cheating! I put in your password! No cheating! You should. I know this seems weird to say, but if you didn't want me touching your stupid skull, you should have made a better password. You know, and not had the creator of the map giving me hints, which he totally wasn't doing. Shush. No, shut up. Up the stairs. All right. Obviously, we need to. Okay. This is going to be a problem. We are having a bad time. Bad time. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, that's right. That's sort of a dead end, isn't it? Some smaller things we can bully. Yay! And I think I got a second here to change my weaponry to... Oh, rocket launcher. Screw it. Nuts! Alright. Ah, another one! Oh, hell has three testicles. Ah. Alright. Fine. Fine. You shit eyes. Here we go. There we go. Just gave hell a vasectomy. Ugh. Oh. What? Done with. Who's next? Who's next? Oh, hello! Right up in my face, ain't you? Alright, voice comm. That means... Oh, Beelzebub. Arrgg! He says. That's actually an ancient demon rune. An ancient demon word. Translated from the ancient Sumatrian. The translation for that is... Ouch! It's actually, you know... Okay, there's something over here to activate now. Alright, this is... we're back in this room. Where only good things can happen. Alright. You want your red skull? There we go. And the voice comm tells me... Kimara was a fool. His legions couldn't stand against the power of Beelzebub and mine combined. Have what I have, which is the ability to infinitely respawn. It's a handy superpower. You know. Over here? No? Well, ammo and stuff. That's good. Ammo is good. We like ammo. Ammo keeps the killing going. Ooh! Ooh! Tactical stunnage there. And... Oh, here we go. Oh, I still have that regeneration pod around here somewhere, don't I? There is a regeneration pod around here, and I just need to remember where it is. I swear, I only seem to ever run into it on accident, you know. Oop. Oop. Is it down here? Oh, we got a cuckoo demon down, one of these jerks. I forget the names. Oh, hello. He seemed really interested in, smacking the fly that was behind me. That's probably what was going on. He was just trying to be helpful. You know, little known fact, you know, if you're not armed when you go into hell, and it's just you, you know, and you're just being cool, you know, demons won't shoot at you on sight. That's, well, they're just trying to be helpful. And to show you around. The way things happen in hell, doom hell. So, on a side note, I thought this was pretty cool. I was watching, and I guess if you've actually played Doom 3, which I couldn't get very far in it, you would know this. Oh, hello! Story time is over. Punch time begins now. Oh, that feels so good! Through the demon guts. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That was sassifying. You will never escape from here. Never! Oh boy. Oh lordy Lou. Oh lordy Lou. Okay, health goodies, that will last me a whole 3 seconds. That's awesome. Alright, well that's okay. I have a secret way of reloading. It's called dying! Come back in the next life as a guy more pissed. Right up in your fat belly. Right up in your fat belly. Alright, now I got these ray gun shooting bastards here. Oh, hello, testicle. Getting the elves a boned. Whoa! There we go. You, some of you, three of you. Up with this monkey shines. Oh boy. Oh yeah. No. All right, there we go. All right.
Whoa! Whoa! Boop! Boop!
Die, please. Thank you. Whoa. You're just a... Oh, hey, I saw health goodies. Health goodies are tasty. All right, voice comm. What do you got for me now? I won't have peace until I see your dead body. I'm pretty sure you've seen my dead body multiple times already. Almost positive that, in fact. Alright, so are there more of goofy dingbats here? Did I? Ah, yes. Here's the walls are shifting puzzle. This one was, I remember this from last time, and I honestly, as if I recall correctly, was probably making it harder than it needed to be. Nonetheless, this is challenging here. Okay. Carl Greenfield. Carl A. Greenfield. Walls are shifting. Is there an escape out of these catacombs? Our expedition is doomed if I can't retrieve the skull I saw here. The pillar has to be activated at all costs, but I'm lost. As my mind is. My legs hurt, and I can't see the end of the labyrinth. Will I die here? Let me ask this corpse here. Hey, did Carl die here? Hey. Did Carl die here? I see a name tag. Carl. Oh, well. There you go. Well, I think the part that really makes this hard is, like, you actually have to turn your back, and so you don't actually, you, like, have to kind of almost memorize where the walls were before, and try to figure it out from there. And more importantly, you have to keep not hitting the same switch. I remember that much, at least. Like, this is a new switch. This is the new switch. Alright, so I press this one. Walls shift again, and... Alright, more health goodies. Alright, now I can mess with you guys all day. Now, whoa! You, on the other hand, are a bastard. And a bastard. And a bastard. And, oh, pff, splash. Okay. Alright. Is there a path back there? Because I seem to have respawned outside of the area I need to be in. Unless... Hold on a second. I take jerks like you. Oh, you've already been taken care of. Well, cool. Groovy. Groovy schmoovy. Alright, here's our... Oh, is this... Okay. That's not cool. So, I almost feel like dying was part of the puzzle at that point. Okay. And... Hell Knight. Or hybrid, I guess, in the parlance of the series. Oop! Oh, there we go. Yummy. Perfect. All right, so that's definitely a shift in the right direction. Okay. Is it? Am I supposed to be going here now? Loop. All right, I don't necessarily want to waste my last two shots with that, so heavy assault rifle it is. Same switch from before? I can't remember. And there's this here? Okay, this is definitely a new one, because I don't remember this guy sort of sitting and chilling. It's definitely a new switch. Oof. Oof. Well, that doesn't happen too often. You know. Can I get back over here? Can I get back over here? No, this is all closed off now. There's all that down there. Come back over here. This is closed still. Can I go over? Oh, this is open again. Why do I have a feeling I'm about to just be repeating a lot of stuff here? Oh, there it is. Duke. I'm trapped on walls a lot here, so I should really be ashamed of myself. Alright. Goodies. Oop. Nope. 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 That's a big ball of nope for you there. Oop. And you. Alright. That was helpful. Okay. Do I have the ammo for this? Alright. So that was this button. Which did sweet FA, apparently. Supposed to do now. Let's see. Maybe this switch again? Come on, die, thank you. Oh my goodness. Trapped back here in the corner. This is bad. Oh, wait. This is the main area. That means I have made some sort of progress, I think. Perhaps. Maybe. Yep, there's the thing I need. And let's go back to the DOS. Oh, gone. Guys need to die when I kill you, please. Alright, there's another guy there. Okay, incoming voice comm. We like incoming voice comms. It's not finished. I agree. That's our old friend, Jay with the man bun. Claim your prize. I won. I am Wiener. Okay. Seems like a dubious honor. Am I going... No, not that way. Stock back up here. I need to... And... No, apparently I gotta hit more switches and get myself more lost. Okay. Oh, wow. No demons up the butt. Alright, nice. Alright. Skulls, and of course you're gonna give me poison to stand on. Like, fucking... Whoa! Why is the poison... Oh, come on! This is a beyond a bum puzzling. Well. Okay. So. Oh, come on. I kill you. Okay, I don't need a rocket launcher to take care of you. Just need you to stand still while I shoot you. And another incoming voice comm tells me I will devour you. Well, I am delicious. Little press of the button here, and we move. Oh, come on. Flanky flank. Oh, boy. A lot of getting trapped in corners here. More of this toxic ooze crap will, Wait. Hey. Did it reset? Did it reset? Oh, gone on a stick. Alright, well. Alright, why not? Wait, is there a reason I keep hitting this button? Maybe there is. Alright, that worked out better. Something behind you? Can I get out this way? Nope, it's just more... Just more Happy Hanukkah. Alright, here we go. And another demon-y encounter thingy. Alright, no! Oh, pfft! Way to go, Doom Guy! Way to go! Oh, come on, I keep respawning back in this room. Yeah. Oh boy. Well, this does bring up an interesting thing, which is I'm very fond of complaining about how there's no consequences for death on stuff. But it's like this time around, no, you gotta kind of do it perfectly, or else you're constantly coming back to this room. All right. Let's switch to something here that's less likely to get me killed. Can I hit this button? No. Oh, you're still alive, huh? How about you die? That would... Uh-oh. That could be a problem. If I can't hit this button, then... Houston, we have a problem. I think that demon just went through the, I think he just clipped through the wall, and I would not be surprised to find out that there is a state in which I can't move on unless all the demons are dead. And if I can't kill him, because he's beyond the wall, we end up in a broken state. Urizen, if you're listening, if you could confirm for me if maybe you have it set up at this point where there's a state where you have to, like, all the demons have to be dead before buttons are activatable, is that true? Because I'm not getting a press Y indicator here, and I don't seem to see anything else I can... Less... Oh, never mind. Maybe I was just pushing the wrong one. Okay. Hard to tell, because it was just... Okay. Whoop, nope. Go away. off. Alright, is this the way out? Can I get out? I'm out! I am finally, thankfully, great. Hi, new wall. Okay. Okay. Oh, wait. I think this is a story tablet. Yes, it is. Woof!
Everyone at the court of the first hierarch believes visions of woe, and in their hearts blow the seed of despair. Many tried to assassinate him, their mind abandoned to utter madness, but the fear to betray their master was greater than their compulsion. Their punishment was so grand and grotesque that its echoes reached every corner of hell. Dantalion's mask fell, and with it the veil of secrecy the three had laid upon them. Great Duke left to rot, mutilated and impaled. The unholy war finally began.
I have a feeling I'm reading these out of order because I could have swore I read number 3 previously. But I get the kind of the gist of sort of the unholy demon war that's been going on. Here we go. Boop. The yellow skull, yellow comm.
Dantation used his powers to conceal himself from my sight. Nevertheless, I caught him. Yeah. But you cannot hide in my realm.
You know, if anything has been established right now, is I'm terrible at hiding from these guys. They're making it pretty clear that they can see me quite a bit. I am no John Cena. Boy, just to tell you how punishing this board is. Wow, you know what's? You know what'd be relaxing here, fighting 4 Hell Knights at the same time. This is actually slightly more relaxing than what I've been feeling. It's like a nice little cool down after a hard workout, and maybe stop standing in one spot and backing into things. That would be. Oh, hello. Bloop! Alright. That mirrors my attitude at this precise moment, thank you very much. 4 health goody bobs. Oh, yeah. Regeneration goody bob. That I keep promising to take. Okay, whoa. Oh, I need something better than this here. Stuck on stuff again. Ooh, did I kill him? I killed him. Whoop, nope. Standing still too long. It's death. Incoming voice, calm. That means you killed them.
Let my minions crush your spine.
Well, since you asked so nicely. What did I get hooked on here? Oh, a Hell Knight. You're not scenery. I can't blame scenery on you. Ooh, hello. Okay, wow. Alright, it stopped being relaxing a few seconds ago there. And in all of this, I still never got my larger penis. Prayers of hell go unanswered. Let that be a lesson, people. Alright. Nope! No! All the no. These guys are just after. They are after my shit. They do not like. I must have taken something precious of theirs. Their innocence, bro.
It's Flying Corpse Days at the Hell County Fair.
Well, I'll tell you, this escalated quickly. This is ramping up quite quickly here. No, bloop. All right, I feel like I've been on the retreat way too much this battle. I need to Stella needs to get her groove back. All right, come on. All right, it's time to start. Bloop! Thank you. Testicle bastard. Doop! There we go. I think I pegged him right in the eye. I do like when that happens. Where's... Okay, health. Yay, finally. Whoop! Nope. That was entirely the wrong direction. The exit is not through the Keiko Demon's mouth. Lesson 4 of Doom. The exit is not the Keiko Demon's mouth. Speaking of Cuckoo Demons, where'd they go? That is what I think of you and your BS. Yeah. There we go. Alright, voice data. The more you resist, the more pleased of your death I will be. Well, I do try to make people happy. You know. I don't know if you heard, though, but I'm the Doom Marine, yo. I'm kind of a big deal. Whoa, hello. Bloop. Boop, boop, boop. Virgil! You're live. I thought you... I'm glad you returned. You and me both, Virgil. So good to hear your not screwy voice. They have been shipping the hybrid's corpses to the inner lab. Meet me at the lab entrance, but be wary. We're here. Yeah, they're here too. We're all just having a little fun party, showing off our... circle, bloop, thank you. Security guys. Ah, more security guys. Well... Waste the big little fries here. Yeah, Virgil, they know I'm here. They know I'm here, Virgil. Back turned while I respawn. Okay, thank you. It's great when you can use respawning as an actual tactic. Whoop! 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 Alright. Whew! Oh, I didn't even... I gotta concentrate here. Yeah, one of the big problems is I've had a lot of time away from Doom for the past, like, week or so, and I am severely out of practice. So as bad as I am normally, I'm even worse now. So... There we go. There we go. Is that you, Virgil? Is that you, Virgil?
It seems the insect has a sturdy shell, but you came too late.
Why are you so mean, Dr. Aaron? Been nothing but nice helping you out with your QA. Testing your prototype demon hybrid guys. It's all part of the testing. No? Can't put these things out in the field if they can't even survive one little, you know, perpetually regenerating doom guy. Come on. Hey, what's up, Mrs. McKenzie? Part of me wonders if it's possible to, like, kill a Reaver by, like, while they're in midair by, like, stunning them and making them fall in some lava or something like that. That would be fun. Yeah. Better just master the basics before I start thinking about advanced techniques. Because right now, my main technique seems to consist entirely of respawn them to death. Who's next? More security guys. And of course they have the high ground. Why wouldn't they have the high ground? Why wouldn't they? There we go. Alright, Dr. Aaron, come to do more bragging. I become a greater being, and many of my men... I missed the rest of that. Hey, looks like I got the jump on someone else for once. Always a pleasant surprise when that happens. And, oh, you again. You again. Another one of you. It's again, well done with like picking the right environment and enemies to make this combat super hectic. That's exactly what's going on here. Oh. I am quickly running out of ammunition on literally everything. That's okay. I can just... bloop! Alright. Whoa! There are certainly a lot of you bastards. I believe the scientific term is a shower of bastards. They travel in a fuck ton. Yum, yum. Alright. Up the stairs we go, where there is most certainly another security guy just chilling or something. Alright, no? No. It's not a security guy. And, ooh, hello. It's a goodie box. What you got for me? Micro missiles mastery! Yes! Alright. Yes. This I like. Take one of my favorite guns in the game, give it my favorite mastery nod. It's not really too much good. Plasma rifle. There's another bastard around here somewhere. Where's the bastard? Bastard! Oh, there's a thing here. I'm probably supposed to maybe activate it. Maybe. I kind of want to look around for other stuff first, because it's been almost an entire Urizen board, and I haven't run into a single secret yet, so I'm starting to get a little paranoid. Let's see. Oh, hello. Wow. There we go. Voice comm. Hi, Virgil. It's time to join our forces for the first assault. Yes. Finally get to meet Virgil. Alright. Good friend, Virgil. Okay, so this is blinking. It almost makes me... Wow, am I going through this? That's weird. Just clipping right through it. Is this a puzzle? I feel like that's a puzzle. Right, just collect a little more ammo here while I think about whether or not this is a... No, nothing going on there. I'm not gonna poke at it too much more. What is that? Okay, that's respawning. armor, goodies. No money, no problems. All right. What's up? Oh, come on! I wanted to meet Virgil. Don't die on me, Virgil. Heard you say. Stay put, Virgil. Stay put. Whoa! Please tell me you're not Virgil. I'd be really sad if Virgil got turned into a demon out of nowhere. Right. Oh, Virgil. Steel Hawk's hacker. So, okay, so that confirms that Virgil was the hacker being discussed in the first thing. So all of my bragging in Chapter 1 was for naught. I am not the master hacker. This mission becomes more hard after every step, but we have the duty of preserving the system from these monsters. I'm not a soldier, but fortunately I found an ally to help me get out of this mess. At least at the beginning. I believe he's kind of a super-trained soldier, but he disappeared right after stepping into the portal station. I fear he may be... And now I'm alone, against a delusional mad scientist. If I had to be a movie, it would surely be as bad as it sounds. I managed to copy the key card to access his inmost lab room. Wait, is this a signal of... Yes, he's returned! I must contact him! And now I am up to speed. Virgil, you will not have died in vain. Sorry I didn't get here... So, alright, so I'm assuming the gray key card comes over here, the onion aerospace box here. Now it's your turn to die! Boy, you know, Virgil, not the best idea you've ever had to hang out this close to the main kill room. Ooh. Well, speaking of bad ideas, walking right into a shot is also not a very good idea. Oh yeah, and that's right, these guys leave little trails of creep all over the place. Because they suck. They suck. I hate them.
Security
lockdown still in effect. Well, darn. Oh, I wonder... Please tell me I can just do this. Alright, rather than deal with the demon hordes who have killed my friend Virgil.
Lockdown
completed. Yay! Alright, next. Next! Nope. You know what? I shouldn't have wasted that on you. I am so sorry. Whoop. Yeah. Wow. Okay. I think I'm hitting the desk. Be very unfortunate. Enter the capsule. Shoop. Yeah. Which I have to be in thing bat form to. I think that might be the case. Because he's set on boss mode. Okay, I get it now. I get it. That's Mr. Aaron, super genius. He wanted to be anything he could be in the entire universe, and he decided to be a fat bastard. Okay, so then what I need to be doing, and this is clever, I can earn a demon form by doing this, is I go and I unlock the terminals, shoot at you a couple more times, because you are not just any old fat bastard, You are the fat bastard. Yeah, it's gonna turn out. Right. Biggity schwamp. And bloop. Bloop. Yeah. Blow. Alright. Now. Seeing too much red to really count. Oh, it's time-based. That kind of sucks. Okay. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, so... Oh, shoot. So do I have to be in demon form to... do significant damage to him? I think that's what's going on here. I think it's not just a gimmick, it's an actual thing I have to be doing here because Dr. Aaron is mostly immune to the weaponry here. I think that's what's going on. I need to stop shooting rockets at short range. Oop! Right. Okay. Okay. And I am dead in the chamber. Okay. But yeah, that seems to be what's going on here. The demon form is vital to doing this in any sort of neat orderly fashion. And so off we go once again to activate our demon-y form, which at this rate I'm thinking I'm going to have to do this at least another 3 to 4 times. He's not going to make it easy, but, you know, being a fat bastard. Joop, up the stairs we go. Joop, joop, joop. That. So now I've got jackasses up my butt here, so I'll take care of the jackass butt infestation. Or we assume demon form. Also, it would behoove me to get Fat Bastard to chase me up there. Because it's time-based. I only get a few seconds in demon form. And so I want him to be, like, right there where I can just start shooting at him. You know what? That's fine. You know what, Dr. Aaron? That's fine. That's fine. We're about to see what true quantum immortality can pull off here. Alright, so another thing we can do is... Can I... says enter. I'm entering. What the gumble? Oh. Something not... Okay.
Security lockdown still in effect.
Okay, so apparently when you die it resets, maybe? I think? But the POI doesn't go away?
Lockdown.
Alright. Upstairs. Across the way, over the river, through the woods. Up your butt, to the left. There you go. Okay, these guys are just going to keep respawning, so I need to stop. And I bet I have to do that whole thing over again, don't I? Probably. Oop. Fine. Over here.
Security lockdown still in effect.
Over here. Just a little stroll through Helltown here. No big whoop. Just pushing buttons. Pushing buttons and getting imped from behind. That's all I'm doing. No. Don't shoot me in the butt, please. Alright, so now that's activated. You are where I want you to be, and yes! It is time to start lighting you up. Alright. Not entirely the best plan ever, but... Alright, off we go again. Boop. Oh, come on, stop that.
Stop that!
Alright. Back over here. Alright. Alright, so... This is activated. I'm being shot at again. Clear the way just a touch before I start doing the cool thing. Please die, please die. Alright. Abandon yourself to your new form. Ah, see? I'm helping you beta test. Duke. Alright, so... I had to take a wild guess. I'd say the reason why the form isn't sticking is something about the main Doom Marine guy being either too pure of heart, or he just hates demons too much, or he's really just that awesome and don't you know it. And no fair. Get out of my way. Dr. Aaron, in your fat bastard form, you should get out of my way so that I can assume this demon form that you seem pretty crazy about me having power over. Oop, tramp, turn him around. Demon form, what's that sound? It's you dying. I am sick of your shit. Oh, so sick of your shit. There we go. You have become the perfect hibernation. Does that mean I get to stay in this form for a while, or what? Doop, doop. Chapter 4 complete!
What? What? Wait, what? So, what? Okay, so hold on a second. Does that mean that, like, that the way it ends is, like, you're just a demon and that's it? Oh, my God. Oh, no. Virgil failed. I'm so sorry, Virgil. Oh, man.
Well, I already rated this the last time I played. I gave it a good recommendation, all that fun stuff there. But, whew, wow, that's it. So, oh, poor Virgil. Poor Virgil. He delivered the perfect test subject to Dr. Aaron, and the ending itself is doomed. Well, that is the conclusion of the Urizen series, and like, what a way to go out. I kind of wish there was like a chapter 5 epilogue where you got kind of an opportunity to in your demon form to kind of cope with your newfound existence. I'm not sure how that would work, but That's so weird, man. That's so weird. Like, you know, you play these things thinking, oh, at least there's going to be some sort of a happy or copacetic ending or whatever, and just the end of it is, oh, no, you become one of the experiments. That's nuts. That is just nuts. For those who are going to be watching this on YouTube later here, let me go ahead and get that map info for you one more time. That map ID is 8XA3P32V. However, what I'm going to recommend you do is you go over to the search reticule here. We're going to back out here. We're going to do that. And what you're going to do is you're going to search for Urizen, U-R-I-Z-E-N, and you're going to search for all four of Urizen's maps and play them in order. And you will probably do better than I did if you are even moderately good at Doom. I died quite a bit because the combat in this was intense. I I would say the only feedback I would give is like that last, I mean, okay, so I like the improvements to the puzzles. I really do. And I really appreciate that you made the password puzzle a little easier to deal with. The wall puzzle is still confusing, but not completely undoable. I don't understand the purpose of the one floor that has the toxic goo on it, especially if you're going to be throwing multiple mancubuses at me. I mean, mancubi are hard enough to deal with without being able to dodge. So I'm not sure what the purpose of the toxic goo in that one section of the map is. And the other thing I would point out is that final boss battle, okay, so that was a lot of fun. But what I feel like is like about the fifth or sixth time I had to go and run around and hit all the other switches again, I felt like I knew what I had to do, and it was just the sheer size of the room that was preventing me from doing it, in a kind of an efficient way. So it made it slightly drag, and I feel like I didn't get enough time between the intervals to really enjoy being a demon. But that was a great payoff at the end, where you had to kind of come to the realization that you just became the perfect test subject. So I love the way it ended. The whole series entire was just fantastic. And